out, go on, Eugene gets immediately driven out the outside, and racing in third, Matriarchal, Lucky Julian, yes, Kitty, and trailing the group is Rockaway, with driven the leader by about 3 lengths, go on, Eugene in second, Matriarchal, Lucky Julian is running by Drella, then followed by yes, Kitty, and Rockaway still running up the tail of the field, is all a leader that's driven by about 6 lengths. Go on, Eugene still in second. Lucky Julian after take third. Matriarchal in fourth. Yes, Giddy and Rockaway. And it's still driven by only 4 lengths. Here comes, go on, Eugene coming closer in second. Lucky Julian in third and Matriarchal. But it's still driven by about 3 lengths. Go on, Eugene still in second. Lucky Julian in third. Matriarchal in fourth. As they come down the last wind red. And it's still driven, followed by go on Eugene. Driven, go on Eugene is running by the second. But it's still driven by about 3 lengths over go on Eugene. Driven, go on Eugene, Matriarchal. Entering the finish line, and it's still number 4. Driven, and finally it's driven. Second, go on Eugene, Matriarchal. Close, Lucky Julian, yes, Kitty. Then comes Rockaway.
Dito sa ating race number 4, our unofficial winner, the heavy favorite driven. Numero 4, masa segundo uno, go on Eugene sa East Matriarchal. At close po, no, para to sa ating 4th placer, 3 and 2 horses, yes, Kitty and Lucky Julian. Again, our unofficial placing, 4-1-6. Tapos narinig natin, sabi ni partner din, then close between 3 and 2 yung ating pang-apat. Panorin natin replay.